Since its release in 1978, Debbie Does Dallas has found itself at the center of a court case, an FBI undercover sting, and in the mid-80s, a mystery surrounding its leading lady. Rumors of the death of Bambi Woods from a drug overdose had never been fully substantiated. One person who was convinced Bambi hadn't died was the film's distributor, Bob Burge of VCX.
My darling, you look lovely. I come to lay you down.
We travel to the company's HQ in Las Vegas to talk to him. In the warehouse, the shelves are stacked high with copies of Debbie Does Dallas. The title proved so lucrative that years after it was made, Bob was keen to trade in on her name and set about tracking her down.
I had talked to Norm Arnold about making a sequel to Debbie. And he said he couldn't find her. So I got a private eye to try to find her. I found her parents. I think stepmother and stepfather and mother, I think. I only talked to him on the phone. So I never got to meet with him.
But you didn't get any closer to her?
No.
What do you think happened to her?
I think she's probably living a very happy life somewhere, and that's the way she wants to keep it. And I felt like that after I talked to the parents, that was it, and leave it there. So I didn't pursue it.
Before we left Las Vegas, Bob gave us what he thought was her real name, Barbara Woodson. We hired an LA-based detective, Dan Hanks, who specializes in film industry cases. But the trail led nowhere, and without Bambi's real name, we were stuck.
In normal cases, I'm dealing with having real names. But here, you've got a total unknown. You've got somebody who was always known by a fictitious name. All of her friends knew her by this fictitious name. And she may have closely guarded what her real name was during the entire time she was in porn. Back in those days, porn was still operating under the wire. It wasn't really considered a legal business. And there are old vice cops that kept what they call moniker files, files that have all the AKA names and connect them to their real name. I need to find out what this girl's real name is. You rely on people that put up their own sites and their stories about her and that sort of thing. And what I found is everybody's saying she's dead. If she's dead, somebody had to know her real name.